Kendall Jenner is getting some serious heat for celebrating her birthday with a giant Halloween-themed party amid the COVID-19 pandemic. The birthday bash, which was attended by her sisters Kylie Jenner and Kim and Kourtney Kardashian, as well as Winnie Harlow, Justin Bieber, Jaden Smith, and more, was at Harriet's Rooftop at Hotel One in West Hollywood. According to TMZ, the model hosted around 100 guests at the celebrity hotspot and reportedly had the rule of, quote, take all the photos you want, but please do not post on social media of any kind. But many didn't listen to that alleged rule and posted up a storm during the party, including Kendall's little sister, Kylie. It was also reported that every person attending the party, including all of the employees, had to have a rapid coronavirus test on site with a negative result. The backlash comes just a week after Kim was slammed for ringing in her 40th birthday with a private island getaway, surprising her family and closest friends with an invitation to come along. After sharing a series of snaps, the reality star acknowledged that she's well aware her lifestyle and opportunities are quite rare. But many still did not take kindly to what they perceived as a tone-deaf, humble brag, calling Kim's party out of touch and insensitive, given the literal life and death struggles many are facing during the pandemic. Khloé later got candid with Ellen DeGeneres about the tropical getaway.
People were upset that we all went out of town, or I don't really know the extent of it, but this year is a frustrating year. I get it. I think there's so many frustrations going on for everybody, but also it's her 40th, and this is something that she really wanted to do for us. It was such a nice thing. And being there, like with all the precautions and everything that we took, and being there and how grateful everybody was for the tourism aspect of it, and how so many people said that we were their first party or guest that they've had in months, and what it's done like for them to be able to pay their bills or to do stuff for their family. I mean, just hearing those messages when we were there, it was really, we felt really good and we felt so safe. And we did it in the safest way I could imagine someone doing it.